So we think that the universe started in the Big Bang, a hugely energetic fireball that brought everything we see around us into existence. And the very early universe was a very, very different place to the universe that we know now. It wasn't full of galaxies or stars or even atoms. It was populated by the ingredients of atoms, fundamental particles. That existed between the amount of matter and antimatter that we had at that time. Very, very tiny, something like one part in a billion. But that tiny difference is the reason why we're here.